is happening.
It's like 100 houses. It can't be 4 people living there.
No!
Hey, there's a bubble.
These outsiders, they're people that aren't in the middle of the circle, which is why they were able to see this. They're people that are wounded and flawed.
You have a very nice haircut. Did you do it yourself?
What?
That's what makes you love them.
They're 3 separate teams. Each team has a different approach. And Mark's team...
What
is that?
That's America's housing market.
...are a little louder.
Somehow you're like the Dora the Explorer, and you're the first person who has found this thing.
These oddball types realize that there was a bet to make against the banks with the banks.
The banks will think we're either high or having a stroke.
Yes!
Kind of brilliant.
What'd you hear, Tony?
Usually what you see on film is what the Wall Street guys kind of fancy themselves as, that slickness.
I never hung out with these idiots after work, ever. I had fashion friends.
These guys are the outsiders.
That's sweet. Well, that's a very nice way to put it.
These outsiders saw the giant lie at the heart of the economy, and they saw it by doing something the rest of the suckers never thought to do. They looked.